Hello YouTube, the Milkman 68 here, welcoming you guys to my first video on the hockey channel. And we're going to start things off by opening up all 10 of these 14-15 Upper Deck Series 2 blasters in one video. Now before we do that though, it's one of my freebie gifts. I got these packs of Upper Deck 2012 Soccer. So I'm going to go ahead and open up these first. Looks like I'm going to need the box cutter just to get rid of that tape, because my nails are not the sharpest. I always cut my nails. I always bite my nails, so. Anyway, I don't expect to pull anything crazy out of these. These are retail packs, by the way. It was the only free product that appealed to me. I could have gotten a blaster of last year's Opeachy set, but I've opened up way too many blasters of that set. Plus, we're going to get some Opeachy cards, I'm sure, out of these blasters here. Now, why did I go for Series 2, two players I PC are in this set, Mirko Mueller and Melker Carlson, and there's a lot of great young guns in here. It's one of the better Series 2 sets. Jesus Christ, how much tape is on these? My god, almost I just didn't get all the tape. Yeah, that's what it was. Alrighty. I guess the tape can stay on that one. So let me put these aside for now, put the camera, pull this closer, and let's see who we get out of these soccer packs. I do have some nice, I do have some nice clear angle cut sleeves to get whatever good pulls we get in. Let's get some San Jose Earthquake, shall we? Alejandro Moreno. Debut. I don't know if that's like a rookie card or not. I'm not sure. We'll put it aside though. Wait, where's the debut? Oh yeah. I don't know, these look cool. I don't really get soccer cards all the time, so. These don't have odds on the back, do they? Nope. It's not like these packs where they actually show the odds. Hey, there we go. There's a Earthquake. With the old logo too. I remember Freddy Adu. Super Draft. I guess that's an insert. I don't know. It's my first time opening soccer packs, too. Let's see the back of this. Seventh pick, first round. I don't know. I just thought it'd be cool to open these. It's different. Anyway, brace yourselves, guys. This is going to be a long video. Another Super Draft. But I just figured let me get 8 of these since it's a decent amount of packs. Johnson, another super draft. Started to feel like those are just not really inserts, but just random face variation. We only get one Earthquake so far. I don't know. Oh, there's another. Hey, there he is. Cool. We got Wondolowski. I was hoping we'd pull him. Obviously, it's probably one of the only players everybody knows from the Earthquakes. Old jerseys, too. That's awesome. I guess this is the tape pack. Oh, boy. That's not a good thing. That's not damage. There we go. Got it. We have another debuts in this pack, I think. I saw in the back. Another super draft, and there's another debut for the impact. I still don't get why I'm putting the super draft there. Where's that other Earthquakes guy? Yeah, there he is. Oh, I know Salinas too. I mean, I've only been a fan of the MLS, I think, for a few years now. Some of these names are familiar, though. Ked Barrett. Another debut. Super Draft. And Landon Donovan. I'm sure we all know who that is, right? Anyway, last pack before we get to the good stuff. Guess nothing crazy out of these. Another super draft. And a debut. So yeah, I guess the super drafts are just random inserts, but... Anyway, that's it for those. Let's get to the main attraction, I guess I'll say. Oh man, I'm gonna have so much garbage. Good thing I have a giant box to put them all in. Anyway, I'm just going to open up all these blasters right now, get all the packs out. I have, what, 120 packs to open? This is gonna be nuts. This is gonna be crazy. I bet you guys are thinking I'm crazy for even doing this. For, like, buying so much of this series. I probably am, but I don't care. I needed something big to start off the channel. So I figured, why not do this? And I'm afraid of pausing the video because probably get an interruption or something, and then gonna have to do a little editing, which I really do not want to do. Call me lazy, but I'm recording on my phone. If I wasn't recording on my phone, I wouldn't care so much. But because I'm recording on my phone, I got to. Can't wait to open up those Naruto tins too. It's gonna be fun. No, watch I get a phone call in the middle of recording. Guarantee you. Especially because of how long I'm doing this. Oh man. So much garbage. Trying to do this as quickly as possible. That way you guys aren't waiting too long. I mean, I will put something in the description so you guys can just skip right to the action. Should have brought my laptop up just so I could remember all the good young guns. Obviously, Druin. I guess I said who else on my channel? Nurse, Scouts of Spear. Yeah, he's in this. Ghost Bear is in here. Believe it or not. And then I collect UD Canvas cards, so I should get about 10. And it's usually 2 Young Guns per blaster. So what is that, 20 should be getting? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. Yeah, I should be getting 20 Young Guns that may or may not hold up. I'm lucky I'll get a game used jersey or two. I don't know. Odds are crazy out of blasters. We should know that by now, though. I don't know if there's any, like, crazy order I should know about. If there's any pattern. Like I thought there was with this year's Series 2. But regardless. Almost done here, guys. Just 2 more. It's not taking too long. Believe me, I am so anxious to open these up. Like I said, I got the sleeves ready. They're easy grade card sleeves from Ultra Pro. I'll show those in a sec, too, before we get started. God, I'm gonna have so much base. Ugh. So much base. So, yeah, these are the sleeves I'm using. Anywho. Let's just begin, shall we? Oh, yes. All these beautiful, glorious packs. I don't even know where to begin. We'll begin right here. First pack. Luddy, Choil, Neil, Barry, Ladd. Of course we start off all base. It's gonna be the norm. It's gonna be a lot of base packs. I'm just warning you guys. There's going to be a lot of base. And there's our first canvas, Jamie Benn. And of course I'm getting a phone call. Not gonna answer the phone call, don't worry. Yeah, I'll save up the, Save up the pen. These are weird. These are weird sleeves. Am I even putting this in right? I don't even know. I guess not. Which way do these sleeves go in? This way? I think it's this way, right? I don't know. I feel like it destroyed this sleeve, though. Great. I'm not gonna worry about it too much. Maybe I shouldn't have gone angle cut. Whatever. I'll figure it out next time. We'll just put that there though. Anywho. All base. Let's see where our first young gun is. Yarger portrait. Cool. Oh yeah, I forgot. They have the UD portraits, and it's the black and white ones, which I like. Does it go in this way? No. I feel like it goes in this way. Yeah. But it doesn't make sense how the top of the card really isn't protected. Right? I'll save these up later. I don't freaking know. I don't know, man. I love how I'm spending so much time just trying to get one in a sleeve. And I should just be opening up the rest of the packs. Ugh. Oh, why does it matter? It doesn't. It really doesn't. It's pie time. Oh, there is our oh, wow. That's actually, really? I didn't know Scott Darling was in the set. Okay. Well, there's our first young gun, and it's not a bad one. Scott Darling. Scott Darling is our first young guns. Scott Darling. That's what I put in the sleeve. I'm not sure if that's how it's supposed to go in, but I remember it took Karski. Anywho. Next pack. So much base. Oh, cool. We got Braun in this pack. Oh, I miss Bryce Salvador. It sucks he went down the way he did. I mean, look how the card is on the pack. There must be some weird way of doing this. I should have tried putting it in with like a lesser known canvas. Wow! We actually got a UD canvas Young Guns of Marcus Granlund. Wow. I didn't think we'd pull one of those. That's very nice. Alright. Andrew Agazino. And then, obviously, base. Alright, so let's try with Agazino. I think I have this Young Guns anyway. Why did I buy these sleeves? I didn't think it'd be this hard to put in, unless I'm just being stupid. Which is most likely the case. I don't know. I love it says angle cut prevents corner damage. That's great and all, but I don't know. I really don't know. I'll sleeve these up after. I kind of wish I didn't buy these sleeves now. Oh, another portrait. Not a bad one to get. Aaron Ekblad, Calder winner. Next up, Amart, Steven Gionta, I think that was back there.
Miss anything in this one? No, these are just all these.
All base stuff.
Oh, man.
I guess I'll just sleeve, yeah, like I said, I'm just going to sleeve everything after. All base. I just have so many packs to go through. Tom Sitar, Lauren Brossois. Was that a third young gun? Mason Raymond. I'm just naming off random players. Okay, I guess JT Brown likes to be at the end of the pack. Matt Niskanen, I believe this is a, what is this, PG update? Yep. Put that there. Oh, nice, Tony Esposito canvas. Cool. I like how they have the retired players in there. Very nice. Kobe. Thomas Grace. And he was with the Penguins. Come on, Mueller. Jason Spezza. Calamari. I know it's Camilleri. I say Calamari. I feel like I have to state that in every video. Just for new viewers. And nice, a Darnell Nurse rookie materials. I didn't think we'd pull one of these either. Wow. Very nice. I'm not even going to bother trying to put that in one of these sleeves. But, I don't know where to put that exactly. We'll put it right there. I don't even know how I'm going to sleeve that, to be honest. Iggy. A PG update of Iginla? I believe this is update. Yeah, that one's, I think, a retro update, or maybe sticker. No, not sticker. Definitely not sticker. It's not a Mueller rookie material, but in my opinion, not a bad one to get. Got Brawny.
Oh, I just wish I had more leg space. I should record this downstairs. I'm doing packs off screen, I'm sorry, guys.
I think we have an update on this. Very awesome rookie update to get. Very nice. Jonathan Drouin, marquee rookie update.
Very nice pull.
Very nice pull indeed.
I feel like I'm going to have to answer that. Be right back.
You gotta love when it's a 1-800 number that calls you. It's so annoying. Really is annoying. Stupid 1-800 number. Hey, 1-800 numbers. They always call. I don't get why they call, but they do. Everybody gets those. Even at my dad's store, we get those random 1-800 numbers. It's just the most annoying thing in the world. Honestly. Oh, hey, I think I finally figured out how to put these in. Yay. There we go. Successfully put a card in a sleeve, finally. Although it's taking a lot of time, and like I said, I don't want to take too much time. Oh, I thought there was going to be something. Ew! Oh, it's disgusting! Ugh! I forgot this had Brodeur in the Blues jersey. Gross. Big Fat Trader. Anyway, oh! Jordan Binnington, Young Guns. Series on checklist, Peter Holland. Just put that there. I still don't think I put that in right, the sleeve, but. Marcus Johansson, Thornton. Ugh, I don't like a Giroux, but I guess that is a good portrait to get. How many Young Guns do we have so far? Four? One, two, three, four. Four Young Guns and a Canvas Young Gun. Strawley. Should put the base somewhere else, but it's not. I'm just leave it there for now. All base again. Just flying through these base packs like they're nothing. Should have enough room on my phone to record. Another grade marquee rookie to get, Aaron Ekblad. Obviously, those are updates. I don't know if there's an Ekblad Young Gun in here or not. Oh, that hurts. That hurts seeing Setoguchi in a Flames uniform. I miss Gucci. Alright, so I'm expecting 7 more canvas cards. Maybe 6 since we got the rookie material. Tyler Gravac. Base of Yakupov. Whoop. Yeah, and this is why I wanted to move the base. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 if you count the canvas, but I'm not going to count that. Counting that as a canvas, not as a young gun. All base. Berglund, Stepniak, Johan Franzén in canvas. There we go. Good thing is I don't have any of the canvases I pulled so far. So that makes me happy. Makes me very happy. Marlowe, awesome. Thomas Vanek portrait. Elias Lindholm. Not gonna bother separating the sharks and whatnot. I just hope one of our young guns is Mueller. Bonino, Stuart Percy, rookie update. And ends our streak of good marquee rookie updates, I guess. That's of course going to happen. Not all the rookies in the set are great and everything. You can't have that. Shushkin. Well, I think Klingberg's in here. I'm not 100% sure, but I think Klingberg is in here. John Mitchell, Hornquist, Mark Stahl canvas. Interesting picture. I think we're already halfway through the canvases, darn it. Oh well. Chen, Lake, Hall, Leonard. Obviously, Leonard with the Sabres now. And then Hall's a Devil. Reimer. Oh, I saw the Stars. I got excited. Curtis McKenzie, Young Guns. Are we halfway with Young Guns yet? No, right? Alright. Michael Stone, Checklist, Yakupov. Another Young Guns Checklist, too. We'll put those aside if we pull one. Kessel, Rob Zepp. Another Young Gun. So far, the only good Young Gun we got, in my opinion, was the Darling. Marco Dano, rookie. Retro rookie. I just want to rip this card, honestly. No, don't put that on the top. No one wants to see that. Card's gross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 regular Young Guns so far. All base. So much base. So many packs. So much trash. See cardboard. Hey, Ekblad, retro rookie. Cool. Wish I knew how to put these freaking corner sleeves in. I'd start sleeving this stuff. All base. Just flying by these base packs as quickly as possible. Eliash, Setoguchi, Gustafson. I should have randomized the packs, but once again, probably shouldn't have recorded where I'm recording. Curtis Lazar, marquee rookie update. Not a bad one in my opinion. Could be worse. Could be the Percy. Hoping for a Mueller rookie update. There's our first hockey here. Not a fan of these cards at all. Jonathan Taze. So glad we're done with those hockey heroes. Oh, Shining Stars. That's the other neat insert we can pull. We have not pulled one yet. Every time I see that Charity for Daily, I think it's a Sharks card, because that green looks teal to me for some reason. I don't know why. It just does. Braun again. Molson, Alvis. I think this one pile here was just from like one blaster. I could be wrong though. Victor Fash, Scott Wilson, Young Guns. Let's go with these packs here. Probably should organize my piles. We have a Young Guns here. Joel Armia, not too bad. I think he's with the Jets now. I guess they got him in that Evander Kane trade, if I'm not mistaken. Still no Mueller, though. Brent Burns. I don't like Burns. I know it's crazy. Sharks fan, you don't like Burns? What? Derek Pouliot. Marquee rookie. Wonder how many of those we are going to end up pulling. We'll see. Guess it's pie time again. That Petrangelo. We haven't hit a canvas in a while. I guess that will continue. If I do miss anything, please let me know in the comment section. I hope I don't. Landeskog. Hey, there we go. John Klingberg. All right. There we go. Now we're talking. My phone may cut off here, I'm not sure. Since I'm at the 30-minute mark. I hope not. But it does do that. No, okay. I thought it was gonna stop after 30 minutes. But we are at the 30-minute mark. Top Teddy Toffoli.
Let me just clear some of the packs out of here. This box I'm going to have to go through later. I'll just shove it in my basement. let me go around here. Just get all these packs.
Let's have a sort of neat pile for the packs, I guess. Yeah, I knew it hit my tripod.
Just kind of expecting that.
See if any more surprises await. Get away from the nurse card, please.
Jeez, I have a lot more packs to open than I thought I did.
There we go.
Now it looks sort of better.
Once again, JT Brown, last card in the pack.
It's so weird how that's the case.
Alright. Now I'm gonna do a little,
Sorting.
Once again, I hate these sleeves. I thought they'd be good, but I guess not. Whoop. Ah.
There we go, that's better.
Now we're good. Nothing but base. At least I'm not struggling to open packs. Another Curtis McKenzie. Is that a duplicate? Really? Bummer. That's a bummer. I think we're halfway through our Young Guns now. Another Brissett. Oh, no. No, if we're getting duplicates, at least we have Klingberg or something. I don't think we're going to get a Giroux or Goss to spare, guys. But, I mean, at least we got the Klingberg. Not looking good. Not looking good. Not getting the good Young Guns, unfortunately. Mueller, Carlson, and Gaudreau. Where are my canvases? I mean, like I said, we still have a decent amount of packs to go, but still. It's been a while. I like seeing those canvas cards. I know I didn't miss one. Unless it was a sideways one. Then I might have skipped it. Nope, there's one. Oh, of course. Player I really do not like. That's a cool shot, though. Even though it's them hoisting the cup. May the tri-state area hate them as much as I do. So I guess that's a good thing. Anywho. Wow. Another canvas Young Gun. Trevor Van Riemsdyk. Damn, did I really pull two of those? Wow. Yeah, canvas Young Guns are 1/96. I knew we'd pull one. I didn't think we'd pull two, though. Hedman, Nemo. Still miss you, Nemo. I know Sharks fans are happy you're gone, but I still miss you. We haven't hit a Shining Stars yet. Maybe they're not in this. Are they?
Let me see. Game jersey are 1/480. Rookie material is our 1/480. Retired stars, 1/3.
1/384 for retired stars canvas, and we pulled one.
Wow. So we are defying the odds with these blasters, which I guess you could expect. Marco Dano, not too bad. Not too good, though. At least it's a known player. Lars Eller. Katy Perry was in that pack as well. Vodker, who's now a shark. Dennis Weidman. Curtis McKenzie rookie update. Still bum we pulled two duplicates. Sammy Vatanen. Okay, apparently we're just going to pull the Stars Young Guns. Damn it. Another Young Gun gone. Ryan Getzlaf portrait. I was about to say, it's been a very long time since I've pulled a portrait. Forgot the odds on those, but I guess the Shining Stars are in series of one, unfortunately. I like pulling those, though. They're cool cards. I like how last year they were black and white. They looked cool. Willie Mitchell. Oh, I thought that was Mueller for a sec. Severson, though. Cool. Not sure if his Young Gun is in here or not, though. I wouldn't mind pulling his Young Gun, though. I think he'll be good for the Devils. They need him to be. Especially now with Larson gone. And whatnot. Come here, Pex. I'm not sure how many packs we have left, but we just have these three stacks to go. Anthony Duclair, not bad. Is he part of that Yandel trade? I don't remember. You'd think I would, you know, living in New Jersey and all, but Calamari's in this pack. Another Hockey Heroes. Meh. Phil Kessel. Here, Roussel. I hate Roussel. Trying to go fast now. Ooh, Barracuda. Nice. Forgot he was in the set as well. That's a Young Gun I wouldn't mind getting. Andre Burakovsky. Nabby! Oh my god, yes! Yes, I totally forgot he was in here as a Lightning. He looks so happy there. Miss that son of a gun. We're putting that aside. Just because he's... Big reason why I'm a Sharks fan. Him and Marlowe. And another Young Guns in here. This sucks. Of all the freaking Young Guns that are in here... And we have to get duplicates of bad Young Guns. The Marquee Rookie update cards have been better than the Young Guns. I mean, it's only Klingberg and Darling that are good out of that pile. That's sad. I mean, I already have a Drew and Young Guns that I have ready to get graded, but... Wouldn't mind more. Definitely wouldn't mind more. Oh boy. Still looking for... How many canvases do I have, actually? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right? 7 canvas. May get 2 or 3 more canvas cards. Oh, here's another Young Gun. Another bad Young Gun. Oh man, how many Young Guns do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 17, 18 if you count the Young Guns. Damn. So do we only have like 2 more Young Guns? It's not good. None of them have been a shark.
It's been just as bad. Oh no. Like, part of me is killing inside. Because I bought these thinking I'd get sick young guns. Not crappy no names.
Then again, that's. It's kind of what a lot of Series 2 sets are. Oh, it's just a canvas. Damn it, Lightning. That blue on you scared me. Still, though, no duplicates on the canvases yet, at least. Thank God that wasn't a young gun. That would have been really hurting me. Hey, Ghost Despair, there you are. We got your update, but we didn't get your canvas. Yeah. Young Gun canvases, Ghost Despair would be crazy. We got Druin and Ghost Despair in the Marquee Rookie. I think we did with Ekblad as well. There's another canvas, Franzen. I think we're done with the canvases now. Maybe there's one more in here. But I'm happy that I don't have any of the canvases I pulled. Hurdle the Turtle was in there. I don't even know where I'm gonna put all these cards. Seth Griffith, yeah, that's probably it for Young Guns, guys. Unfortunately. So sad. Checklist. So sad. Sorry I didn't pull better with the Young Guns. I know that's the one thing. It's mainly the selling point, I guess, for these sets. And I can't even get the good ones. Bad pack luck. I can't say bad puck luck. Or bad. Bad luck. Kirby Racial. I guess that's not too bad. I don't even know what's up with that kid anymore. Eliash. Bishop. I highly doubt there's another. Maybe there's a Young Gun or two in that giant pile. Lunko's portrait. I think I have that one already. I don't remember. Drew Stafford. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 more packs, guys. Let's hope for two more Young Guns and one more canvas. Oh, there's a Young Gun. Fuck! I usually don't want to curse, but fuck! Oh, man! This sucks! This freaking sucks! Oh man, how can I be that bad with the Young Guns? Duplicates! So many freaking duplicates! Another Nabby. Still though, shit! It's like these sleeves are not working like I thought I would. Our Young Gun pulls have been crappy. Man, an hour, I think we have less than 10 packs to go. That's probably it. If we get another Young Gun, I'll save for the... Ooh, nice canvas right there. Love St. Louis. Aw, Half-Let. No, stop making me sad, Pax. Putting old shark... Reminding me of old sharks. If I see another canvas, I'll save it till the end. I mean, if I see another Young Gun, I'll save it till the end. Always say AC shut off. Thorin, Burns, Toffoli, Franzen. My battery power's running low? Jesus Christ. This is eating up my, Oh, it's a Young Guns checklist. Okay. This is eating up my, battery, I guess. Darn it, I wanted to record my Naruto pins, too. Oh well. I don't know if that Young Gun... Yeah, I think the Young Guns checklist counts as Young Guns.
I mean, it's cool though. It has Druin on it. Who's that, Verbata? Horvat, my bad. I should have said Horvat. I shouldn't have known that. There a Young Gun in this? No, another Portrait. Ooh, Portrait Legend. Nice. Patrick Waugh. Always weird saying that. Brad Little, Girardi, Marlowe. I guess we're not going to pull a game-used jersey card. It is a bit of a shame. I thought I'd at least pull one. Jarmelson. And last pack, guys. Does it have a Young Gun? I doubt it. Yep, just the all base. So unfortunately, not the greatest of pulls. Recap here, we have the two Hockey Heroes. Only two regular update cards. Here are marquee rookie updates, which were better than our canvases. Oh, those are the retro ones. Here are the regular marquee rookie updates, which, once again, better than our Young Guns. Here are our crappy Young Guns. I mean, the checklist is cool and all, but otherwise, eh. No Sharks. Once again, big reason why I bought this. No Druin. We got Klingberg, which I guess is nice. We got the Darling, which is cool. I feel like this is the only one I put in correctly. I don't know. We got a rookie material of Darnell Nurse. No Draisaitl. Here are portraits. I think we got two rookies, one legend. And the canvas cards, which actually were not bad. So that is it for this video, guys. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the Milkman68. I'm going to upload this on my main channel first, and then just let people know about the new channel and whatnot. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye for now.